As much as it may alarm you, all cats have a reason when they bite. Whether it's a reaction to pain or a simple message to get lost, your cat is trying to communicate with his biting behavior, and determining the underlying cause is key to solving kitty's chewing conundrum. Kittens bite as part of rough play, which teaches them to hunt for food and protect themselves as adults. Encouraging your full-grown cat to continue this type of play, however, won't do you any favors. Cats, especially house cats that are lonely or understimulated, may engage in roughhousing to alleviate their boredom and burn excess energy. Your cat may also nip at you to get your attention, so pay attention next time to see if he tries to lead you off in some direction or meows immediately after biting. He may be trying to tell you to feed him, let him outside, or tidy up the litter box. If, however, your cat nips without backing down or showing any playful or affectionate behavior afterwards, he is likely trying to assert his dominance. Other reasons for biting include overstimulation, fear or anxiety when dogs, children or other disturbances enter the household, or pain due to an ailment, such as arthritis or an infected tooth. Once you're sure your cat isn't biting due to pain from an illness or injury, you can begin working to change his behavior. If your cat's biting stems from play fighting, rule number one is to never use your hand as a toy. Instead, offer your cat a mouse or bird tied to a string and engage him in playtime several times a day. This will help burn off excess energy and cure boredom. If your cat goes after your hands or feet during playtime, however, stop the game immediately and walk away. After a few attempts, he should get the memo that biting cuts play short. If your cat bites when you go to pet him, or is twitching his tail, flattening his ears or otherwise appears agitated, he is trying to tell you not to touch him at that time. Respect your pet's boundaries by not petting your cat when he is clearly agitated. Likewise, if you know your cat becomes overstimulated after 5 minutes of petting, stop at 3 to avoid a nipping debacle. If none of the above sounds like your pet, his biting may be due to anxiety. Cats can become fearful when new people, dogs or even noises enter their households. If the source of kitty's discontent isn't temporary, such as a visit from the neighbor's children, consider easing his tension with a pheromone diffuser such as Feloway, which releases feel-good chemicals to help kitty feel more secure. Remember, every cat is different, so it's important to identify your pet's own reasons for biting. If you've tried troubleshooting and still can't find a reason for the behavior, speak to your veterinarian, who can rule out illnesses and offer suggestions for your feline friend.